we've done is we've put the tool in Dave's hands. Since he normally does most of the cleaning of the frames, the rear ends, prior to sandblasting and getting ready to paint and repair what needs to be done. It's that easy with the DBS 3600.